Hi everyone, so are you guys ready for BITSAT 2019? Well, here are a few things you definitely want to know. I have been preparing for JEE Mains, JEE Advanced, so I can work wonders in BITSAT. True? False? You definitely need to know about the pattern of the papers, since JEE and BITSAT are two completely different ball games. So make sure that you have seen the pattern, because BITSAT means 150 questions and 180 minutes. Definitely different. Now BITSAT is literally a race against time. When you have to solve 150 questions in 180 minutes, that is literally 1 minute per question. So that means BITSAT is actually checking you for your speed, for your accuracy, for you staying sane for the entire duration. Basically, questions ka level is definitely easier than your JEE Mains or Advanced, for sure. Because remember, it is a race against time. And talking of mathematics, there are going to be 45 questions in 2-3. So, dekh lijiye, it is super super important. BITSAT is probably the only paper which has this unique setting. Yes, it offers you 12 bonus questions apart from this 150. Ab karna kya hai? In case you are mastermind and you can complete these 150 questions and you are still left with a lot of time, then you can submit these 150 questions and then move on to availing these 12 bonus questions. But lekin, kintu, parantu, keep this thing in mind. The moment you select or open these 12 questions, those 150 questions are locked for you. So you cannot go back and reconsider them. So use your discretion, be absolutely sure. Are you ready to take the plunge for those extra bonus questions? Yes, stay positive. No, I'm not here to give you a pep talk that yes, stay calm, stay positive, everything will be good, all is well. Of course, that's true. But then here, I mean it quite literally. BITSAT also has negative marking. So you have to be super super sure before you want to go in for guessing. As it is, it's a race against time. It's going to be maddening. So it is very tempting to start guessing the questions and marking them. Be very very sure. Aisa na ho guessing ke chakkar mein negative aa jao. So be positive and stay positive. Now you may ask, what should be your strategies for the next 10-12 days? Well, I would simply say, pick up the BITSAT past year questions or the mock test papers and do at least one paper every day. You think I am sounding crazy? Well, it's okay, then be crazy. You have to solve one paper per day. You know, if you need speed with accuracy, that's the best way. A, because it makes you very familiar with the pattern, so it will be very friendly for you when you actually sit for the paper. Secondly, it will definitely boost up your speed. Trust me, so take past year papers, take your mock papers and start practicing right now. Needless to say, do not start with anything new, because this is definitely not the time. It's time to highlight your strengths, and it's okay if you have left something, because remember, whatever you are doing, that should be done properly. I know we all are very very techno friendly. We have been attempting a lot of online papers, but take a couple of minutes to familiarize yourself that how to save your question, how to submit your question, how to go back or go forward. Aisa na ho jaldi jaldi mein in that hustle bustle you get so flustered that you actually end up ending your paper. So make sure before you start attempting the paper, you are familiar with all the features. This is, I know, not academic, but super super important. So now you may ask, what is your role going to be in BITSAT 2019? Well, I am here with a super special series on BITSAT Math 2019. Here is the schedule. Do tell me in the comment section below if you are excited for this, and also do mention two more topics of your choice which you want me to make a video on. Of course, apart from these four which I have already mentioned. So I'll be waiting for your response. Do mention the topics of your choice in the description box. Are you excited? See you BITSA 2019. Bye-bye.